My name is Sabitri. I study in 9th school at Niketan Public School. I study in 9th floor. Today I tell you about my childhood. My childhood in a seat at Tolan's. A student's brother Midnight's and brotherhood are stand home and are round growths in our order to reform social system that are in fact, fighting the rules of caste and status. One must be free to comfort of stand without losing one's food. Thank you.
My name is Abhi Kamboj. I read in 9th class. I study in Tagore Bal Niketan Public School. Today I am here to tell you about on the story My Childhood. This story is based on APJ Abdul Kalam. My childhood summary revolves around APJ Abdul Kalam, who was born into a middle class family. Abdul Kalam had 3 brothers and 1 sister. He shared and enjoyed his childhood with Kalam. Parents were not educated and consequently no rich, but they had a heart of gold and high volume of self-discipline and honesty. Thanks.
Today I am here to tell you about my views on chapter My Childhood. This chapter was written by Abhi Kamboj. This was the author.